Bresman Forest. My name's Bresman Forrest Gump. Olivia Elton-John Travolta. Which way? Do I want to go this way? Let's go this way. Can't be held responsible. That's what song is going through my head. That sounded terrible. Yeah, I think I'm heading the wrong way. Wrong way? I mean, is it really wrong? I don't remember this. At all. Wow. Yeah, I don't recognize this. Where does it lead, Yoshi? Huh. It looks like this was a camping spot. Another little more of a trail here. Let's see where it goes. Probably not far. Yeah, not far. I was going to say, is that another trail? No, it's not. It is not. Yeah, right over there underneath those, right under there would have been a perfect spot to put one of the smaller, low tents. Still, they went through an awful lot of work to, make this a trail, so, who knows? Yeah, you hear cars, but it's a nice route. Hello. Yes. Warm it up, Chris. I'm about to. God, that was such cringe. That song. Yes, kids trying to sound gangster. What a grand thing. Kind of exploitative, but the industry is that way towards children, so you know. Let's see. Which way? I'm gonna go this way. Spider webs. Are they actually on the lens itself? I don't see them on there, so that's good. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. Yeah, you used to be able to walk through, but to preserve the habitat, they have blocked off certain areas, and that's fine. Yep, used to be able to go that way. Kind of made it as inconvenient as they could if someone tries to, because they there's all these sticks they have going across, making it really hard to walk across if someone was to try. I'm not going to stop them, but still, it makes it harder. I remember going in this water in the past. But I totally get why they did it. Some people ruin it for everyone else, so. Nothing up my sleeve. Presto! Okay. weird to just suddenly have a sand there. Here comes again some sand, just all of a sudden. Wonder why they needed to do that. That lawnmower sounds like an amusement park ride. What I'm walking on is made out of chopped up tires. It's an interesting way to use them. Well, I guess that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.